Do you have 15 minutes to spare? Well, if you're a senior citizen or you're caring for one, you may want to find the time. As Ron Mizutani reports in tonight's Elderhood Project, those precious minutes could save your life.
There's a lot you can do in 15 minutes. Chances are you spend at least 15 minutes every day checking your Facebook and Instagram profiles. A new study suggests if you're 60 years or older, spending 15 minutes a day exercising may lower your risk of death by more than 20%.
We are talking low impact exercise, and the best thing you can do is to just simply walk.
More than 123,000 seniors were followed for 10 years. When compared to those who were inactive, those with low levels of activity were 22% less likely to die. And for people with medium to high levels of activity, the risk of dying was reduced by 28 and 35% compared to people who were not active at all.
We already know the studies have shown that, you know, if you exercise, you decrease your risk for heart disease, which is our number one killer. Certain types of cancers, arthritis pain goes down when you exercise. Insomnia goes down when you exercise.
Kessel Medical Center's Longer Life Fitness Class offers seniors a chance to reach their exercise goals. It also helps with fall prevention, balance, dementia, and depression.
Exercising with a buddy or with a group class is one of the best things that you can do for that.
Low-level exercise is equivalent to a 15-minute brisk walk each day. Sadly, studies show less than half of our kupuna exercise the recommended minimum of 150 minutes of low-level or 75 minutes of vigorous intensity each week.
It's got to be habit-forming, so find something that's fun and engaging for you that you can build into your routine every day.
15 minutes a day is a reasonable target to reach, especially when you consider it could save your life. For the Elderhood Project, I'm Ron Mizutani.